In front of me is Samsung Galaxy A34, and today I would like to show you how you can switch on or off predictive text on this device. You need to begin by opening Devices Settings. In them, scroll down to access General Management and tap on Samsung Keyboard Settings. Lastly, tap on this switcher next to Predictive Text to turn it off or on. Thanks so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, smash that like button, comment, and subscribe. Bye!